So let's do that. Okay, first we're gonna check the top 10 best movies. It is. Or before that, we check the net worth, or money. So Samuel L. Jackson net worth is $200 million. That's impressive. But Tom Cruise has even more. Wait a second. He has $470 million. See, $470 million. And guess what? The richest actor in the world is Shah Rukh Khan, but second, Tom Cruise. See, this is the proof. Anyways. Let's go. So in that round, Tom Cruise has got 1 point. Next, best movies of Tom Cruise. As you can see, best one for Tom Cruise movies by IMDb is Top Gun. And second is Risky Business. But we are gonna check Rotten Tomatoes. IMDb doesn't do much work in their rating. Rotten Tomatoes focus and fight. Rotten Tomatoes has more accurate rating. So we'll see about Rotten Tomatoes. First Top Gun and IMDb, second is Christmas. Anyways, let's check Rotten Tomatoes. So wait for a minute, I'm gonna go check. Highest rated movie for Tom Cruise is Risky Business. Okay, IMDb said Risky Business was second, but this Risky Business was first, and Mission Impossible Rogue One was second. That was unexpected. I think IMDb has better rating than this. Okay, so my God, we'll see top 2, Risky Business and Mission Impossible. Cancel top 10, top 2 we'll check. Lazy guy. Anyways, okay. God, I mean, Star Wars timeline. Oh my God, Facebook. Oh God. Anyways, it's not mess up stuff. Samuel L. Jackson's best movie. That's it. Yeah. First is Pulp Fiction, Jackie Brown, Unbreakable, Jurassic Park, Snakes on a Plane, The Avengers, The Django Unchained, Die Hard with a Vengeance, Jungle Fever, The Hateful Eight, Shaft, Kingsman: The Secret Service. All these are great movies. And all these, my favorite ones are Kong Skull Island, Captain America: The Winter Soldier, Deep Blue Sea, Kingsman: The Secret Service, The Avengers, Next Star Blade, Jurassic Park. Yeah, those are my favorite ones over here. And Captain America: First Avenger. And even Star Wars 3. Yeah, even Star Wars 1. Same to Star Wars 2. Oh my god. Even Iron Man 2. Even Clone Wars. Also, Age of Ultron. Anyways. Wow. Anyways, all these are popular movies of Samuel L. Jackson. This is Pulp Fiction. So, let's see. Rotten Tomatoes. So far, I reached 6 minutes into the video. Whoa, that's completely unexpected. First is Unforgivable Blackness. Oh my god. Completely different from IMDb. 100%. Oh my god. That movie is 100%. That is unbelievable. OMG. Okay. Anyways. Oh my god, 100% that is unbelievable. Less charge. Anyways. So, we check the box office. Not domestic box office. International box office. First, for Unforgivable Blackness. Oh, is that Netflix? Cool. There's a box office. Okay. Oh my god, that was crazy. Oh my, I'm gonna pause the video here. Some cool thing happened to me. That box office won't. Is it a book or is it a movie? It's a book. Come on. Trick. Ice cream spilling from down. Oh my god. I'm gonna go back. Let me check IMDb. Because Rotten Tomatoes is even showing books. Pulp Fiction. Box office. $213.9 million. That's good.
That's good. Who won it?
Okay.
Who got?
I think Tom Cruise is gonna win. He's more richer and everything.
How much did Tom Cruise get? How much points?
Till now, 1 point. In one match, 1 point. Samuel Jackson, 0 point. I'm not seeing myself eating. 213.9 million. Okay, that's so weird. Why did I do that? Oh. Jackie Brown. Let's see. R-rated. Both are R-rated. I never heard of this movie. Jackie Brown. It's 74.7 million. Not so good. Wow. Let's copy that. I don't know the okay, I'll just keep it here. I don't know. Bye. Wait a chair record. 1 second. Next is IMDb. It should be equal. IMDb, both should be IMDb. Or as a student. Top left. कर 356 पॉइंट This is 3.5 million. Oh my god. Oh, we're not exactly finding the correct amount of these box office total, really round figure. This is gonna be. So Tom Cruise gets 2 points. So I'm kind of sure Tom Cruise is gonna win because there's only three. Yeah, Tom Cruise has won. Tom Cruise got 2 points, which is one. So guys, the best actor better than Samuel Jackson is Tom Cruise. Even though I don't like him in some movies, but for most of the people, Tom Cruise might be better. For me, I like Samuel L. Jackson. So maybe I'll make a better calculation for who's better. So today that's it, and bye.